didn't mean to do it!
Salem, did you try to steal your file from the Witch's Council office again?
Come on, they'll never miss one itty-bitty file, Sabrina.
Salem, your file is as thick as the Tokyo phone book. Let's see what really happened.
I don't believe this. Whoops! Time for me to be getting back home, Mr. Chaos, sir?
Allow me to help my accidental rescuer. Have a ball, kitty cat. Time for you to go hang around elsewhere.
Salem, Chaos is loose!
Yeah? So?
And you broke the cosmic clock! It governs all of time and space. If it's broken, all of history could change.
Yeah. You think anybody'll notice?
Of course. We have to fix it.
You will never succeed. Now that I'm free, chaos will prevail. The guardians of air, fire, water, and earth will defeat you in each of their worlds. I'm free, free, free!
Yipes! The only way to stop chaos is to hunt down all 12 pieces of the cosmic clock and put it back together again.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Well, let's go. There's no time like the present.
Well, there used to be.
Whoa, this is like the inside of a giant clock. Wait, that's it! This must be how I find the pieces of the cosmic clock. But what should I do first? Cat, mouse, elephant.
Diva's the name. Fashion's my game. Let me tell you the secret of the universe, sweet cheeks. Clothes. As in apparel, garments, threads, accoutrements. When you look good, baby, the universe responds. And for a mere 100 gems, I'll show you just what I mean.
The trouble-causing cat?
It's my Sabrini!
Hey, no fair! I gotta run all over the place and you get to zip around? Daisy. I like it. Ow!
Wow, you've got more lives than a cat.
Salem, there you are. Got any good hints?
Repeat after me. Don't play with baby mammoths. Don't play with baby mammoths. The girl's got loot. I see a shopping spree in your future.
Hey, no fair! I gotta run all over the place and you get to zip around in a bubble? Time to make 'em shrink in a blink. Send them up, up, and away! Ow! Ow! The Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. Ow!
Hello again, Sabrina. Are you having fun yet?
Hi again, Salem. Look, I'm going as fast as I can.
At this rate, you're gonna live forever. Not a bad idea.
I can't get through! Maybe I need to wear a different outfit. Thank you.
Look out, bad guy! Icicle!
Sabrina!
Well, look who's here.
So, how's it going?
Okay. Got any good hints?
Get more gems!
Yeah, the Squish-O-Rama spell. Ow! Daisy. Ow! The Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. Oh my god!
It's my Sabrini!
Oh. Hi, Salem.
At this rate, you're gonna live forever. Not a bad idea.
Make them shrink in a blink.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's big, he's powerful, heck, he's got rocks in his head, he's the troll about town, Bob the Bowler!
You come play boulder ball, ha ha, me squish you! Oh gee! Oh gee! Oh gee! Oh gee! Oh gee!
Oh boo! Woohoo! I got one! First. And Sabrina returns in triumph. What, no cheering crowds? Hi! You've got some great looks here.
Ah, the future fashion plate returns, and with gems, I see. Let's make a deal, shall we? Pick an outfit and dazzle the world!
Icicle. There you are. Got any good hints?
What did one camel say to the other camel? Here's spit in your eye.
Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. Oh yeah, the Squish Around the spell.
At this rate, you're gonna live forever.
Woohoo!
Not a bad idea. Sabrina, avoid the natives. They don't like tourists.
Ow! Ooh, I like it. Ow! Daisy. Smokity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it.
Wow! Forget the cosmic clock. Let's go into the jewelry business.
You again? You're lucky to be trans-dimensional, Cat. Jumping around like this is Ow! Let's send them up, up, and away! Look out, bad guys! Icicle! Time to make them shrink in a blink! It's locked! Ow! Key! Key! I need a key! Ow! That's it. I need to wear a different... Salem's still zipping back and forth, eh?
Sabrina, I'm back! Oh, joy! Oh, rapture! Where's...
Push around the spell. Oh my god!
bad guys, Icicle. Time to make them shrink in a blink.
The girls got loot. I see a shopping spree in your future. But there's big trouble ahead. And I mean...
Yeah, the Squish-O-Rama spell. Whoa! The Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it.
This rate, you're gonna live forever.
Hi again, Salem. Look, I'm going as fast as I can. Gotta go.
I know you love your mummy, but don't get carried away.
Send them up, up, and away! Ooh, I like it! Upsy-daisy!
Folks, straight from the cosmos itself, the one, the only, Mr. Sun God, Ra! Let's hear it for Ra, Ra, Ra!
Welcome, blonde surfat! Come catch a tan in my cosmic radiance!
Look out, bad guys. Icicle. Around the spell. Salem, there you are. Got any good hints?
How'd you like to get munched by a humongous sumo wrestler? No? Then stay on your...
Make them shrink in a blink. Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it.
The ancient Japanese saying, he who zaps monks first, laughs last.
Away. The Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross.
I love it.
Loot!
Woohoo!
I see a shopping spree in your future.
Cool!
Hey, let's get ready to play Zap the Samurai!
Okay, Sabrina, so you can't get through this door. Why? Hey, could clothes be the key? Maybe I just need to wear something else. Look out, bad guys! Icicle! To make them shrink in a blink.
Whatever you do, don't fall into a hole.
Gotta go. Send them up, up, and away! Thank you. Yeah, the Squish-O-Rama spell. So gross. I love it.
Number one, get more gems! Or is that rule number two?
Upsy daisy! Send them up, up, and away!
Wow, you've got more lives than a cat!
You again? You're lucky to be trans-dimensional, cat. Jumping around like this is exhausting. Yeah, the Squish-O-Rama spell. Look out, bad guys, Icicle.
Our next! next bad guy claims to be such a good swordsman, he could beat anyone while wearing a blindfold. It's time to find out if that's true. Let's hear it for the Shogun Warrior.
You wish to challenge Shogun Master? Then may you accept your defeat with forgive me, ancestors. Forgive me, ancestors. Forgive me, ancestors. Forgive me, I am thus defeated.
Woohoo! I got one! First! And Sabrina returns in triumph! What, no cheering crowds?
Girls got loot!
Hi again, Salem.
Helpful hint number 5. Quicksand is not...
Upsy-daisy!
You're gonna live forever.
Hi again, Salem. Got any good hints?
Keep an eye out for Tumbling Tumbleweed.
The Flibbity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it.
Thank you.
Oopsie daisy! The flippity ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. Salem, there you are.
Sabrina, there are mean old miners in them thar hills. You got more lives than a cat.
Say what?
Keep those coyotes away. Zap them up a nice Roadrunner dinner or something.
Darn, it's locked. Key, I need a key. That's it. I need to wear a different... Look out, bad guys. Icicle. So gross. I love it. Thank you.
Give me a home where the buffalo roam, just as long as they don't roam on me. At this rate, you're gonna live forever. Not a bad idea.
Got any good hints?
Horseshoes are good luck. Unless they smack.
Up and away!
The evil villain we've all been waiting for, the man with the must-see mustache, the wizard of weird weather, the Rainmaker!
Can you weather my storm? Come closer and let us find out!
Ribbit spell is so gross.
Woo, I found one!
Ooh, I like it. ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. Ooh, I like it. Yeah, the squish-a-rama spell. Daisy! The Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. One. out bad guys, Icicle. Make them shrink in a blink. And Sabrina returns in triumph. What, no cheering crowds? Make them shrink in a blink. Whoa!
Thank you.
Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. Upsy-daisy! Let's send them up, up, and away! Look out, bad guys! Icicle! Ow! Time to make them shrink in a blink! Look out, bad guys! Icicle! Ow! Let's send them up, up, and away! Woohoo! I found one! Time to make them shrink in a blink! The Flippity Ribbit spell is so gross. I love it. Finally, the last piece of the clock! So much for cosmic chaos. Boy, Salem is gonna owe me big time. Oh, now what? This isn't fair! Uh-oh, now what? Where am I this time?
Congratulations! You've come this far, but this is as far as you'll ever get!
Oh, I get it! We're playing the rock-paper-scissors game! No, wait! Make that cat... If I do say so myself. I'm it. Whew! I hope I never have to clean up a mess like that again.
You're forgetting about your room, of course.
My room?
Sure. You don't think your typical teenage chaos is gonna tidy itself up, do you?
It's not fair!
Speaking of unfair, you do realize that I haven't had any dinner this evening. I think saving the universe deserves something better than dry kibble, wouldn't you say? How about some pate? No, soft shell crab. Better yet, lobster thermidor.